All right, so this is the CIY AK61. All I did was I opened it up, I put a little bit of foam in the bottom case, I put foam between the PCB and the plate, I lubed the stabilizers. They didn't need clipped at all, they were flush, and I put tape on the back of the PCB. Everything else is stock, so the keycaps are the ones that came with it. They're the unlubed Gateron yellows, but here are the stabilizers. Right, and this is how it sounds. There you go.